time out, I got
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, I'd like to ask everyone to please take their seats. We are just about ready to start with tonight's program. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are ready to start with tonight's program. I need everyone to please take their seats. We are...
And we would like to welcome everyone to Preksha Sweet 16. We would also like to say a few words about this special birthday girl before we introduce her.
Preksha is the most loving girl you would ever meet. I've known this girl my whole life, maybe because we're only 2 months apart. We're basically like sisters. We love each other, we fight, and we're plain dumb when put together. When we fight, it's like, whoa, because putting mine and her bad anger problems, it's crazy. But since we became over, we hardly fight. It's just little arguments over the dumbest things. But back in the day, when me and her used to fight, it used to turn so violent to the point where I would go crying to my parents saying, Preksha, kick me.
But if you didn't know her, you would think she's always yelling to get her way, and oh, believe me, it works. But that's enough of the bad things about her. Some of the good things are that she can make you laugh no matter what mood she's in. And the most memorable times are the days we lock ourselves in the room with music on loud and the point where the grown-ups are yelling at us and we are all just dancing around and taking pictures.
And talking about dancing, have you guys ever seen this girl dance? She's the best dancer in the family, and if you guys are lucky, you might get a sneak peek of it tonight. But when she sings, you guys better cover your ears because it's not a pretty voice. But she's pretty, so it's okay. To see this girl turn 16, it's like seeing her turn an older age because everyone thinks she's older than she looks. Everyone thinks that she's older than me, but it's actually the other way around. Even though she isn't older than me, I still look up to her just for the plain fact that she's taller than me.
The same thing with me. I look up to her, not just because she's taller than me, but also because she's one of my role models. She is one of the best cousins you can have, and she is really well-rounded. She can dance, she is smart when it comes to school, and she can run track. I guess you can say this girl has it all made for her. And she has a loving family that anyone could ever dream of. Her bas, dadas, mamas, mommies, kakas, kakis, masas, masis, and most important are her cousins and her brother.
Since we all grew up together, we're with each other 24/7, and I remember all the corny moments that we used to have. There was this one time when me, Janki, and Preksha pretending like we were a girl band named JPT, and this one time we even pretended to make a movie like the Spice Girls did, and Johnny was the producer. Yeah, we had the corniest moments.
Preksha also knew just where to go when she needed help with something. She would just call up Total for help in anything if no one else could help. You guys just have to see this girl fight with her brother. I think you'll go deaf. I feel bad for him sometimes because she'll just yell at the top of her lungs at him, and then he'll just stand there and yell back so it gets really loud. She would help Satya with the science board every time he has to do a science project.
And speaking of Satya, every time Preksha comes to my house, we always go upstairs and bother Satya to make us his special sandwiches. And if he didn't make it for us, we would drag him out of his room, like literally drag him, and make him make it for us, and after he's done making it for us, and after we eat it, we'll chase him around and hurt him.
Tulsi, you forget the babies. Okay, so when she comes to Jersey City, she has to sit there and make fun of Shimmer and Bud, and just like bother them to the max, and it would be so funny. The main thing she makes fun of is them, are the dumb things that Shibu says, and the stupid things Bud says after Shibu says it.
When you're around this girl, there's never a dull moment. there is always something to do or someone to make fun of. And trust me, when you're around her, you love it because half the time she acts dumber than I do. But today she's turning 16 and there's only 4 words that me and Roshni would like to say now.
We love you, Preksha!
And without further ado, we would like everyone to stand up
while we introduce to you our birthday girl, Preksha. Escorted by our brother, Lexi!
They've helped me overcome any obstacle I've encountered. The good, the bad, the ugly, they've been there for me. I would like to thank my parents for helping me with every single thing in life, and my grandparents for working so hard to help me make this day so special. Thank you, Moti Mommy and Mota Mama, for coming all the way from Georgia. I love you both so much. My family is definitely one of the best family a girl can ask for. Hands down, we've won that award years ago. From the bottom of my heart, I thank all of you for everything you've done for me, whether it's as simple as making me laugh when I was down and supporting me in everything I took part in. Not for one second of my life have I ever felt unloved, and for that I am forever grateful. Now I think there's nothing left to say except, let's get this party started. The first thing I'd like to start is my candle ceremony.
Light
He made the whole thing along with the help of Goro, my cousin. Next, I would like to start with my candle ceremony. For my first candle, I would like to call my Kusumba, my Nandu Dada, and my Kamini Foy. I have so many memories of my ba picking me up from school and walking me home. Not to mention the countless hours my dada would spend on me trying to make me learn how to do math and how to read. I remember how he always used to yell at me and my brother for fooling around and not studying. And not to mention, of course, every time I go to their house, I have to have some of their famous papi nolo. My foy is actually like my sister. Even though she's grown up, she's young at heart, and she cares so much about me, even though most of the time she can't explain it through words. I love you all so much, so Dada, Ba, and Kami Foy, please come up and light my first candle. For my second candle, I would like to call up the two most important people in my life. These two people are not just any ordinary people. They have raised 12 amazing, honest, trustworthy, and respected children, and are two of the most truly important people of my life. My Amr Dada and my Gamra Ba have been the glue that binds our family together. While growing up with them, I have heard countless stories about my childhood, not to mention watch one of the hundreds of videos of my cousins and me. My Ba is the most loving person I know. No matter how much she screams, in the end, it's usually just because we didn't eat dinner. The two of them have been the strength throughout my whole entire life. I truly love you guys from the bottom of my heart, and I want to thank you both for making me the person I am today. Dada and Ba, please come up to light my second candle.
Sometimes she had only a special type of costume. But I'm not going to tell you what was that costume. Stop asking me, Roshni. I will never tell you that costume was a diaper. Now she is grown up and we wish her happy 16th birthday and pray to Bhagavan Swaminarayan make her every single dream come true. Thank you.
My parents have been there for everything I've ever done. No matter how much we fight, which is a heck of a lot, I still love you guys more than anything. I guess this would be a perfect time for me to apologize to them through all the trouble I've put you guys through. Screaming, arguing, fighting, and yelling. My childhood has been as amazing as my parents. They've never let me down in anything. I've always gotten everything I wanted, but I thank God every day for giving me the one thing every kid wants, an amazing mother and father. Mommy, Daddy, please come up and light my third candle.
Happy birthday, Preksha. 16 years of watching Preksha. One actor watch Preksha. When actor watching Preksha, like Preksha, it's a reverse thing. Preksha, you are very, very, very valuable person in my life. I used to play cards. First card, P. Her name, perfectionist. She's so perfect, her teacher always say, Preksha, your project's valuable. Whenever I go to school, I have one complaint always for Preksha. No complaint. Second one, R. Religious. She's very religious. Even sometimes I say myself, oh my God. She make me quit smoking before 10 years when I was her birthday gift. Third is E. E for excellent. She's very excellent. And whatever work she do, she get in excellence. This K, I love it. K is kind. She's very kind. If you want to know how much she's kind, ask her brother Vaishwe. She know. He know. He tell you. Screaming and yelling. Her another letter is S. Like smart and sharp. She's very sharp. She catch any mistake we make it. And she make yell to us. H. She's humorous. If she's not in lunch room, all her friends make complaint. Preksha, you have to tell jokes. And last one, A. A for actor. She's an actor daughter. And she's a real actor too. So all these names match to her, Preksha. And I love Preksha all time. I have something for her, which is a symbol, and I'm Indian, so I'm Indian giver. So I have something for her, so I think she can take out in a second. And that's her favorite toy I give her. The father always hugging daughter. That's in front of her every day. That's remind her. We really love her. Especially I, because I don't go home early. I hang out with all my friends like here. Thank you very much. And before I go, I thanks all my friends and family to come here especially on this weather. Thank you very much.
Happy birthday, Preksha. Love you.
And one more thing. I'm also like you guys. I'm also a guest. I didn't work nothing. All work done by Preksha and Daksha. And my whole family. And my friends. Thank you very much.
Oh boy, my fourth candle goes to someone who I can truly, and I say this with all my heart, cannot live without. He is my pillow when I need to hit something, my ear when I need to tell him something, the shoulder that I need when I cry on, my best friend. He is in fact my brother. He is overprotective, always telling me what to do, but he yells at me and always has my back when I'm in trouble. Vaishvik, no matter how much we fight and scream, we're always there for one another. I don't know what I would do without you. You're the most amazing brother a girl could have. Please come up and light my fourth candle.
Not really much direction, more like orders, but I love you very much. And you're the best sister I can have. I love you so much.
It's gonna change tomorrow.
Yeah, it is. It's gonna really change tomorrow, but not really.
My fifth candle goes to my motikaki, my motavapa, my cousins Hino and Rugesh. Even though you guys just came from India about 8 months ago, I have a very special bond with each of you. I can tell Hino almost anything when I need a good laugh. I can always turn to Rugesh. My motivami and my motavapa always make sure that I'm smiling. I'm so lucky to have you in my life. Please come up and light my fifth candle. When I went to India, my Bafoy was always helping me make sure I was comfortable and making sure I was eating right. My Bimkaka took me out to eat whenever I wanted to. I love how much you guys care for me. Will the three of you please come up and light my sixth candle?
Going, you want me now, going. I love you, Preksha. Happy birthday to you.
અમે તો પ્રેક્ષાને કિમ્બરલી તરીકે જ ઓળખીએ. એ નાની હતી ત્યારે ગોળ ફરે ને પછી કે મને મોટું ફ્રોક ગોળ ફરે પહોરું થાય ને એવું પહેરાવો હેતર બેન, મને એવું ફ્રોક પહેરાવો એમ કહેતી. હેપી બર્થડે પ્રેક્ષા.
My seventh candle goes to the two people that helped raise me, my morta mama and my morti mommy. They're basically like my second parents. They not only helped raise me, but they helped raise me along with 10 other rugrats. Even though they live all the way in Georgia now, they never let me get the chance to miss them. I always talk to them on the phone, and they always come to see me whenever they get a chance. I love you both so much, and you guys mean so much to me. Morta mama and morti mommy, please come up and light my seventh candle. Goes to the couple that is amazing to be around, my Pario Mama and my Minu Mami. Yeah. Let me just tell you, you guys are hilarious. My mama knows how to have a great time. He respects me just as much as I respect him. He has such big dreams for me. My Minu Mami loves it when I come to her house, especially now that Donkey's off to college. And she always asks me when I'm gonna come over. You guys are incredible. Please come up and light my eighth candle.
Shut up. 16th birthday. To you, we love you very much. We remember just yesterday that you were an apple of our eyes, and look at today, you're like a pumpkin of our eyes. We wish that all your goals you achieve through your life and very prosperous future. Thank you very much, and happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Preksha. I love you.
My ninth candle goes to my Heathis mama and my Selja mommy. Whenever I go to Jersey City, it just doesn't feel like I'm home until I see these two. They are such great people. They always make me sandwiches whenever they know I'm around. My mama loves my dancing. He appreciates it so much. They do almost everything I ask them to do, and they treat me just like I'm their own daughter. I love you guys so much. You're so important to me. Please come and light my ninth candle. I would like to call my masa and my nana. My nana is actually my masi, but everyone in my family calls her Munna. And when my brother was little, he would try to say Munna, but instead he would say Nana. So ever since I was little, I started calling her Nana too. Well, my nana and my masa are very cool to be around. Every time I go to their house, they always make me feel welcome. They teach me how to take hold of my own responsibilities and be more independent. I'm so grateful to God that you are both in my life. Please come up and light my 10th candle.
So if you wanna know where they're from, the hush. We can't tell you everything now, so don't wait to win it. consider her dancing queen and queen of Bharatanatyam. She is the only one, she is the best dancer in our family with the Bharatanatyam. And in the future also, I would say her that you can start teaching dancing, learning more and more with the Bharatanatyam and all those things. And we pray for your bright and happy, wealthy future. Thank you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Preksha. People I'm about to call up are the loves of my life. Each of them have amazingly cute personalities. The first one is my cousin Satya. This boy is the most unique person in our family. He doesn't follow trends, he sets them. Every time I'm with him, I learn something new. There's seriously nothing better than sitting outside and watching him skateboard for hours until he's in the hospital. Then there's Shiva. This little 9-year-old is so much fun to be around. I love teaching them how to dance and how spending time with him and listening to him talk about for hours and hours about all kinds of things amuse me. Lastly, there's the little one, Bart. Every time I go to his house, he always yells out, "Pika, what are you doing here?" Even though he knows I'm always coming in the first place. I think the best thing about all three of them is no matter what, they always have time to spend with me, and that's what really matters. I love you guys so much. Please come up and light my 11th candle. I'm gonna make it better.